Herald is a proud sponsor of BNG Hot Topics.
BNG, rewriting the rules of entertainment.
BNG TV. Today we are here with Bala Bala Boys, right?
Yeah.
You guys are Killing on Killing as well.
Yeah,
so that's your record label. Are you all in that label, right?
Yeah.
So who's who? Let's go around from the back. Who's who?
Chef Cutting Language, number 9.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
So,
the
producer.
Okay, so he's the producer.
Okay, I'm Lopez, old English, captain of the keep. You get me?
I'm not gonna lie, I'm so for English viewers. I know you guys don't understand what they're saying, but you know.
It's
what
just
about
a
you?
Name. I'm from Kimpanga, 10. I'm the band number solo.
And I'm King Bala, number 5.
Okay, who's the leader now? Who's the main guy of the group?
I'm the main leader.
Did you start this up?
Yeah, obviously I started a little something.
Mm-hmm.
It's like everyone's put their input, but obviously I can't take all the credit.
Yeah, you have to.
It's whole group.
Okay, tell us about your journey and how you got here. Because I remember you telling me it started from a group chat.
Yeah, so obviously it started from a group chat. In the beginning, the group chat was only me, Seth, that are here,
mm-hmm.
and a couple other people. Like, just a bit of bants in it, like, mm-hmm. come these people, we like bants, dropping, brought a little something called Linglish, which is mm-hmm. Lingala and English put together. Obviously, everyone was feeling it, they were like, you know what, you should drop a tune. Obviously, Savan had his cousin, Moj, streaming with Jingle in it. Moj had a studio, so went down the studio, had the chorus for Chat Chat Linglish.
Sing that. I actually like it.
Chop chop in my tongue, I don't really look like.
Yeah.
Chop chop in my coupe, cause it's moto out here.
Moto out here.
Gotta wear my sandal, no chaussette out here.
No chaussette out here.
Gotta wear my singlet, no t shirt out here.
No t shirt out here.
Okay, so wait, how come
we
haven't heard that in mixes?
If you ain't heard it, you ain't heard it, man.
No, I feel like a lot of people haven't heard it though. This is not fair. It's actually not fair.
Do you know what, isn't it? I see it as. Real talent
mm-hmm.
never gets heard, innit?
Mm-hmm.
People just like to hear all these
trash
music.
Okay, innit? So who's this trash music?
It could be everyone. Everyone's got different views, sure. innit?
Uh-huh.
But obviously, our music is different. It's unique, so it's gonna take time for people mm-hmm. to adapt.
How do you guys think you're gonna change the fact that, if I'm being honest, right now, not a lot of people know you guys. Like, you guys aren't like. There yet, so how do you guys feel like you're gonna change that?
Number one, FOMO. How I feel about the situation is, you might not know about us, but
mm-hmm.
you was just on your Snapchat like a few minutes ago when someone recognized us. True.
No, that was your cousin though.
Don't matter, still recognize.
But your cousin, man. Your family knows
still
you.
Still recognize, man. Don't matter, still recognize. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
After this interview, people will know who you guys are, more, and you do have to have something next, like. What's the next thing you guys feel that's there? Because you guys have so many songs on SoundCloud, but I never hear them in mixes. And it's like, I'm trying to get at you guys, but it's like, that's wrong. Do you get what I mean? Like, and they're actually all right songs. So how are you guys going to change this? But that's what I initially asked.
Go on,
left. No,
you
go,
it's messed up, innit? Some people that are out there, I know we can connect with them, like, mm-hmm. you know where it's coming from. So not everyone can really get this on man's work. So it's like, mm-hmm. I think mm-hmm. where those who have it,
mm-hmm.
they have it and they've been playing it.
Yeah.
Those that have it, they tell you about what.
Okay, what does that mean?
Mentalia.
You don't care?
Mentalia.
ETT.
Oh, that's
yeah.
Oh my
gosh. I didn't want to say it as well, but yeah.
He even said my name. Look at the way he's talking to me, like he's trying to, what do you want? What do you want?
I'm behind you, bro.
Oh,
I'm
talking
about
me too,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, okay. What do you want to
say?
It's
just a matter of time.
Things.
Casey, can you guys see the way he's looking at me?
He got the
muffin. What's this? I'm talking
about.
So what are you guys saying? You know what? I feel like you guys know how to.
Name.
I should say your name. Did you
say
your
name?
Oh, okay. I feel like you guys, you know, have a. What did you say? I should have fought for it.
Yeah,
nah.
For what?
Not that way. Okay, guys, one house. I feel like you guys have a way with the girls.
Hey.
us.
I don't know. Silly bate. Silly bate. That means celibate.
Celibate, okay. Okay. Celibate.
Let me tell you this, yeah? You see, with us, yeah, is that we've done, some of us, like me, parents, we've been doing music from time. I started music in like 04. So you see, all this is nothing new to me. So it's just me starting a new path. So all these girls and things, they don't really care. I don't do music.
So
for
none
girls.
Of you have a girlfriend?
Me? Nah, I'm never gonna
say that on camera. No girlfriend.
I single. Single.
He said he's never gonna have a girlfriend.
Let me tell you something, kid. Never. I've had situations.
I've had situations
on Twitter where girls are claiming to be my girl. Like, girls are claiming to be my girl.
You need to stop that. Let me tell you why I'm honestly single. Girls come left, right, and center, you know. Like, man, they don't like admitting this, innit? Man, them, listen, we know in interviews you're lying and that, innit? Admit it, bruv. Girls come left, right, center, even if you're dead. Or whatever, you don't have peace, bruv. Even the broke niggas get in, the ugly niggas get in, everything's girls in it.
I like girls in it.
I'm gonna stay single. I like girls. I'm gonna stay single.
So basically what you're saying is
I'm gonna stay single.
You don't just want one.
I don't want one. Like, who's gonna have a pizza? You're gonna eat a pizza, you're gonna want to buy wedges as well and get some wings and that as well. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's the way it goes. It's the way it goes. Until one day, probably something happens, and you know, I feel like, you know, whatever. You know.
But how old are you guys?
Till now.
You guys look, because you guys do look old.
I'm
gonna like,
fall in love.
You're not scared. Because I'm just right behind me. I'm very, very scared. So wait, are you guys like aiming to get married? Aiming?
Never.
Never?
I'm divorced.
You're divorced.
I'm gonna get married now.
He said he's gonna get married and divorced.
I'm trying to experience that with both, isn't it? If she's real, I'm still wrong. She's trying to take off. Yo, what do you mean?
Mate, I'm going to like dancing. You know how companies people love to dance?
Me, I'm not going to dance.
You can't dance. Your companies mean you can't dance.
Well, technically. Technically.
He's Mzombo.
He's Angolan.
Okay.
But he's Congolese, isn't he? But he's Angolan.
So, and the rest of you are Congolese.
I'm a Congolese.
Yo. Angolan.
Listen, my dad's Congolese and my mom's Angolan.
Okay. And your papa?
My dad. Oh, she's a proper one.
Randa.
Okay.
You are. Yo.
So would you guys ever go into dancing then?
Nah. You know what it is? I would have gone into dancing. I dance, but I don't dance like to be in someone's video and you see man like, nah.
Don't do dancing.
Man's dancing. Man's at like 50. Like, I'm at 50. You get me? You get me? That's what you get me. Man just does. Man's not on that. You get me on that.
Don't be dancing, man. Don't be pink.
I can't be Congolese sound in Nigeria. It just won't work for me, innit? Like, I can't. Man can't be Yedone sounding like Olu or Trezor sounding like Ade. Do you feel me? Because it won't work for me. I'm just going to sound like a second hand you and you're not going to rate.
Yeah, so, what constructive criticism like, do you have for other Congolese artists?
Be you.
What I personally, I just feel like, all these Congolese people are sounding like Ghanaians and Nigerians. Just stop that, man. That's it, just stop that. You don't need to sound like that. EU, will get what you want to be.
I don't think there is. Every Congolese artist is actually speaking Congolese. They do.
I don't know what artist you're listening to.
After this interview, I'm going to give an example,
and like, we'll show you, like, bro, why.
No, but why can't you say that on camera?
Do you know what? I don't want to start more bullshit. Like, I don't like politics. Honestly, if someone comes to me in politics, I want to see on the street. I don't want to do all this. No.
And do you know what people need to realise as well, yeah? See, with Kinney One Kinney, yeah, it's just not us. There's a lot of people behind the scene. And it's like, most of us are road, so it's like, my job is to make them stop doing wrong and put their talent, because they're talented people, and put it into music. So they don't do this politic thing because they find music a way to get out of the struggle they're going through. So when you're putting people into politics, is that they're not going to take it as politics. Yeah. It's like you're trying to stop their grind, you're trying to slow down their work.
In terms of who you want to work with in the future, like who would you guys ever
I'm not a fan of Afrobeats, so I wouldn't want to make a tune.
Do you know what it is? Let me tell you the truth, is that we do two different types of music.
He's in his lane.
It can't cross path from when you sound Nigerian, Ghanaian. It's not, unless, if I wanted to do a tune with a Ghanaian or Nigerian, I'll holler a Nigerian or Ghanaian person, listen, and then make a tune with you. Mm. That's what I would do. Why would I go for a reborn Nigerian or Ghanaian? It makes no sense.
Trust me.
You get me? If I wanted to do a tune with, honestly, that's not even enough.
It's like, why are you going for Tesco bagging bread? You go for King's Knock. Or that whole this. Trust me.
That's the part.
And he came here and he basically done what you guys done with the whole I don't know them. So why is that? Because I'm sure you both know each other. You're both in the same Congolese artist industry things. Why are you guys not
playing with him? Truth is, Shine Stone is a kid to man. The money. Do you feel me? Like, man, comfortably be his. Like, my younger brother is older than him. Do you feel me? Like, that's a kid to man at the end of the day. Like, we're in two different lanes. Like, whether you want to acknowledge us or not, we don't care. You retweet our music. Do you feel me? Like, you can go on the timeline and go and see that. We don't care. Like, man, I'm not in this for the fake thing. Like, man, I'm not fake. Do you feel me? If that's how you want to be, you're going to be fake, innit? Yeah. But at the end of the day, like, the whole world sees you retweet man's music. So if you say you don't know us, then that's on you. Do you feel me? That doesn't affect me, it affects you. Do you feel me? And how people perceive you, not how they perceive us. Do you feel me? So if you don't know us, say if you don't know us, innit? Might see us soon out. That's what I think.
You're going to retweet that anyway.
Retweet that.
You're going to retweet it.
That's the whole present single.
You're going to listen to it. Like,
you can feel my language, Sharon. You heard the word, innit?
Yeah,
so it's lovely. But you know what? His music speaks for itself, innit? You can buy views, whatever, but real music speaks for itself.
People buy views.
How can you buy views?
I don't know. You have to ask the people that buy views.
I heard you can buy followers too.
What views on YouTube?
SoundCloud, everything. Do you know what people need to understand? You can have all these views, but if no one's buying your music,
You see this buying views thing, you know how it could just be a rumor. Like, how would you guys know if they're buying views?
Dala.
What's Dala?
Dala
music. Look.
You can see it in the way, like, you retweet certain things, yeah. This is supposedly these people that have thousands and thousands of views, but you get 12 retweets. I'm telling you now, like, 12 retweets, and you get thousands of views, but you get 12 retweets.
I feel like you guys are talking about Shanks.
That's fake. Do you feel me?
I think that's the realness of how it is.
There are people that I see out here, like, you've supposedly got a million views on the YouTube, and like, but you got zero comments. Or you got, like, it's weird, it's unbalanced, that's all man is saying, innit? So, at the end of the day, everything's for sale, innit? And if you know the right people, you can buy whatever
this is. Like, this is what I'm saying, innit? Them man can say we're shit, yeah? But at the end of the day... Them man can say they're shit. But we actually, if you know music, me, I've grown up here from a musical background. If you know my dad does music, my sisters, I grew up from a music background.
Oh,
we know music. Yoka Matui, my best up on the Yoka. Look, they gave you ears to listen. Compare them man's tune to our tune. They represent Congo, we represent Congo. Who sounds like Congo? Give me your answer. That's it. That's all I'm going to say.
Hey, well,
That's the realest of
it.
This is
what
I'm
saying.
That's what it is. Kiers, Shinestones fans, whatever fans, our fans, listen to our music, listen to their music. We both represent Congo. Who sounds like Congo? I want you lots to retweet that now as well. I want you lots to retweet that, yeah?
Hashtag who sounds like Congo?
Who sounds like Congo? Who's the fake one? Who's the fake one?
Who's
the best
one?
Who's Brazza? Who's BLC?
See how you guys dropped that, you know, freestyle at the beginning. You said that's Old Testament.
Yeah.
So what's the New Testament?
What New Testament should
we do? Like something you could just choose 20 seconds. 20 seconds.
Listen, I'm not gonna lie, it's fair. We've got that.
Okay, what's your favourite? Do your
favourite. Oh, please don't do my favourite verse. You know what my favourite verse is from you.
What is it?
That's the one.
Okay, this is a new lingo, so. This is Linglish, Maya Sika. Come against me, we boy, Yokosika. Now I was talking
grease on the chombo.
Travel that like
Yamba Balinga.
Bata, you can hold that like Simba. Bata, you can hold that
Sivimba.
Just get fired
from Sika.
If it catches your head,
you won't be bigger.
Feeling my Linglish. I got a
feeling my Linglish.
Hey.
I speak my Linglish Kitoko.
What?
I put a cake Kitoko. Me, I just take a Miloko.
Make a shake on my soko. Put my foot in the chombo. Put my foot in the zoto. I got a feeling my sapo. Buzz away like a bato.
Bato.
Shout out down on my bato.
Bato.
I'm a bala for the gato.
Gato.
I love that. Well, that's enough for me and
Bye guys. BNG, rewriting the